Okay, hello and welcome to Arcanum. Today I will show you extremely rare bug in Arcanum and how to fucking fix it. Holy shit, okay, this is so much satisfaction, okay. First bug. As you can see, I'm under effects of 2 agility of fires. And someone in the bar gave me drink that lowered my intelligence, which caused my character to be unable to sustain effect. As a result, could not control this effect and could not do anything about this. However, there is a fucking fix for this. Because you see, bug happens now. When you try to cast second agility of fire, this window pop up. And yes, you can technically close it temporarily, but there is better solution. You need to go to character, yes, you need to go to schemes, change scheme, unchange scheme, and you need to save. Quickly, since you're still unconscious, since you have zero stamina, you need to quit out the game and you need to go single player and you need to load the game on save you just saved. If that sounds complicated, inconvenient, and extremely fucking weird, it's because this bug is fucking weird. I don't blame anybody for some drugs, but it's extremely hard to lose intelligence beyond the below threshold in middle of having all this threshold filled. And now I'm all fixed and all good, so if you ever happen to have this weird error, I have the fix.